Your life's on hold.
I've lived on this estate since 1970. We thought they were going to knock our houses down, build us new ones to live in. We didn't realise at the time that it was going to be we move out and stay out.